Ooh. We finally found it. I still don't have the Magnum, so... Yay! What should I do? What should I do? Green, red, blue. All right. Hi, great. Nice. And yeah, one spot for useful stuff left. Hello, Susan Lee, and welcome. Good to see you here. So, do you want to know exactly what you missed? Just so it might not surprise you that much that we've gone past it. Sorry I don't pay attention to the chat all the time while playing this, but this game has me spooked enough. Right, we just saved. Please don't let Mr. XP here. We'll take another one. We don't have any other. Right. Alright, 10 shots left. Alright, we can go out here, up, and that should be the safest way to go. I don't want to fight dogs, nor do I want to fight mistakes. Nor do I want to fight liquors. And I also don't want to fight Birkin again, if that's what his name was. And Our chief down there is no longer alive.
Marvin. Oh no. Damn it.
Well, that was our friend that I did now. Undead at least. I'll get Magnum ammo. I don't have a Magnum, so that's a problem. We're gonna stall this one. Wait a second. Combine? No, you could combine it with anything. Oh. We are so screwed in every single way. Mr. X is out there somewhere. We just recently fought a boss. We also have the liquors to deal with. Oh wait, did I remember the dogs? Alright, let's take a look. We have the keys for that door. Clock tower. We need to get up on the highest floor. Oh wait, maybe I can open up that now. Yeah, I probably can. You see, I can open up these areas now, which means I will be able to get up on the next floor, go through all the storage rooms, and then to the clock tower. I've got 2 shots left.
I promise.
2. All right, through the reception. That is possible. Alright, through the library is where I should go. You having fun? Come on. Yeah? Gunpowder. All right. Time to examine this one. Damn it! Alright, so... Nope. Yeah, it's that one. All right, which one? Which one? All right. Yeah, I'm messing up severely right now. Oh. Fuck it. Got all right.
Finally.
Nice. All right, I can make some ammo, but it's not the ammo I want. There, I need something. I don't really have what I need. Shower room. I've gone through that. I know he's probably not dead, unfortunately. Chief's office. We need to go through there. Oh boy. I'd written down the code last time for the safe, but I forgot it. Wait a second. Alright, let's write it down in the chat, so I'm not gonna forget it this time. Left 9, right 15, left 7. Alright, should be easy to remember now. Too bad he couldn't resist it. All right. It's kind of funny that you don't need the knife anymore for opening places. Maybe not. He is still alive. The way they place his body for a moment pretty much tells me that. Oh boy. Why can they take so many headshots?